Are Class 1 lasers safe to view? Class 1 lasers are generally considered safe under normal operating conditions. This means that the laser's output power is low enough, less than 0.4 milliwatts, that it does not pose a hazard to the eyes during typical use. However, it's always advisable to avoid direct exposure to any laser beam, regardless of its class, as a precautionary measure.